but you know, seeing actually 120, 130 people in the hall and to actually go out and do it is absolutely amazing. But we couldn't have done it without the help of Mary Peters Trust. They've been exceptional in the organisation of it. They really teamed up with us really, really well. And to eventually fulfil and hopefully gain some money for Mary Peters charity is amazing. I was getting nervous. We played a lot of matches in the day, and to be honest, it's definitely on par with the amount of pressure you would get from a match. Absolutely. So great, great, great feeling to actually get the world record.
It's amazing because it's 45 years ago that when I broke the world record when I won the Olympic gold medal. So 45 years later, I never thought I'd be breaking another world record. And it's great to have all the young people here and their parents and their grandparents taking part. And it's been a very exciting evening. This is a great club, the Olmo Table Tennis Club. And my charity helps some of the young up-and-coming players to get support. And of course, Owen Cathcart, who's the star from Here's Away, just sent him a message, a video message. Very exciting. Lovely evening.